Good, Juan.
Let's look at that real quick. Alright, so I'm going to freeze it at the top. So much better with the clip face.
Yeah, yeah.
And so let me pull up the other one that we had here. Okay, now you see that one?
Okay, yeah, yeah, I got you.
Definitely more shut at the top than before. Club is staying in front of us a little better. And I think, you know, that'll help us get rid of that your nasty, like the shot you hate off the tee, the left, going left.
Yeah.
You know, you can't talk to those at all. So just, you know, visually looking at it, what we've been working on, you can see just the difference just watching the golf ball flight, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a little windy, the wind's blowing to the left. That was pretty straight. So if I call it a straight ball or maybe even a little fade.
Yeah.
You feel like you haven't lost any power with that or anything?
Not really. No, I don't. I mean, I'd have to see the spin number to know for sure, but yeah.
Sure.
I mean, I don't feel any slower or any weaker on the shots.
So. Yeah, no, they look good. So, I mean, just understanding, you know, what's causing our ball to go left, how we can fix it. Mm-hmm. And then obviously I'll text you these videos so you can have a reference point of what we're hitting really good, what they look like, what they feel like, so we can go from there. But I think that's, you know, quite a bit of progress.
Yeah.
You know, it's always hard getting rid of the left shot, but we'll work on it. Those look good. So we understand clip face, path, all that.
Okay.